Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a Signal conversation on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. If your Signal conversation list is getting full, one option you've got is to delete conversations that are no longer active and that you don't want to archive. The steps to remove a Signal conversation on an iPhone or iPad are a bit different from this process on an Android device. In this video, I'll show the steps to do this on an iOS device, and I'll speak to where that's different if you're following along on an Android device. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a Signal conversation on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Signal app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then locate the conversation you want to delete. Step 2. If you're using an iPhone or iPad, slowly swipe from right to left across the tab associated with the Signal discussion you want to delete. If you're using an Android device, hold your finger against the Signal discussion you want to delete. You'll see a menu with options associated with this conversation. Step 3. Tap Delete if you're using an iPhone or iPad, or tap the trash can icon on your Android device. The Delete chat menu is displayed. Step 4. Tap Delete again to confirm that you want to delete this Signal conversation. That specific Signal conversation will be removed from your Signal conversation list and deleted from your device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.